Welcome. I'm Richard Dison. I'm an artist who does watercolors. Last year, 2004, Rochester celebrated its 150th birthday. As a part of that, at the Historical Society, there was an exhibit of farm equipment and farm and barns, mostly barns. And so artists of southeastern Minnesota were invited in to show their rural art with the emphasis on barns. Well, I got kind of carried away. I decided that I was going to submit some of my art. And so I photographed all the barns I could find between TJ Maxx and Salem Corner. I think that's a stretch of about 4 or 5 miles. And so as a result of this, you are going to be looking at some of these barns. Barns are fast disappearing from the American scene, so they're worth preserving. And the first one we have is the Bailey Barn, and that's right up the hill north of the Wells Fargo Bank. I did this and tried to capture the day. It was kind of late in the afternoon for all of these pictures, and when I got all done, I thought something was missing, so I inserted somebody walking up the road to do some chores and sort of put the whole thing in perspective as far as the size of things. This is the Stoppel Barn. From the photograph and from and then I've worked from photographs on all of this art that you've seen so far. Just like from an artistic standpoint, just the barn itself. It just seemed like it needed something. So there were a couple of trees off to the right, and I moved them to the left as just a artistic license, if you please. Here's another example of taking advantage of things that and putting things into a picture that just aren't there. This is a barn on the Historical Society grounds. And there actually was a metal fence that went along here, but metal fences are boring from an art standpoint, so I decided to build them a wooden one. Here, actually, is the same barn, only from a little different perspective. Yet all of the colors are the same, it's just the different intensities that I played with as I presented this as a work of art. Also on the Historical Society property, there's this old boiler. And I don't know, there's just something old and nostalgic, not only as far as barns are concerned, but old barns or farm equipment. And I just try to capture that mood as best I could. And also kind of show this cold November day with a little bit of snow on the ground. Here again is the the Historical Society property, actually as viewed on Salem Road where it just meets West Circle Drive. Of course, I took the road out and I added a few little fence posts for just decoration or for character, and I do that quite a bit with fence posts in my art. Without comment, I'll just submit that for what it's worth. There was a lot of clutter here, and I decided to build them a fence as well. Here on the same afternoon, a little further up the road, was another interesting barn, or I thought it was good, but it lacked something, so I there again I put in fence posts again, just to kind of draw the eye up into the barn itself, and just to make a more interesting image. Going even further up the road, I have the yellow barn here. Now, the old truck, the old pickup truck, wasn't there. There was an ugly, big old Army surplus truck, but I had this from a photograph of something on North South Broadway, and I've been just dying to find some place to include it in one of my watercolors, so I took the liberty of starting the engine and driving it over onto this farmstead. I got out of the car to make this photograph of the just a simple cow barn, and of course I immediately attracted the attention of the cows, and they started coming toward me. I don't know if they thought it was feeding time or what, but I try to catch the mood anyway. And that concludes my series on the Salom Road Barns.
Turning and turning, the world goes on. We can't change it, my friend. Let us go riding now through the days together to the end, till the end. Les bicets clad, de belle size, carry a sigh by side, and hand in hand we will ride over bare sides. Turn your magical eyes round and around, looking at all we found. Carry through the skies, les bicets clairs de belle size. Spinning and spinning the dreams I know, rolling on through my head. Let us enjoy them before they go. Come the dawn, they all are dead. Yes, they're dead. Les bicets clairs de belle size, carry a side by side, and hand in hand we will ride over bare sides. Turn your magical eyes round and around, looking at all we found. Carry us through